Here's how I'm making the little balusters for the desk that I'm building. Start off with a piece of half-inch rosewood dowel. I've got my form cutter here and the steady rest behind it and the chuck. So we're going to make one. And put the blank in the chuck. The tailstock is just a hollow, it's a bearing, half-inch diameter, inside diameter bearing. Get this all set up. Okay, away we go. That's it. There's the turned baluster.